The F-22 Raptor is the world's most advanced fighter jet, but it also has a secret weapon that few people know about: its role in covert missions around the globe. The F-22 Raptor was developed by Lockheed Martin and Boeing as part of the Advanced Tactical Fighter Program, which aimed to replace the F-15 Eagle and F-16 Fighting Falcon with a new air superiority fighter that could counter the emerging threats from the Soviet Union and its allies. The F-22 first flew in 1997 and entered service in 2005, but its production was cut short in 2009 due to high costs and a perceived lack of need for such a sophisticated aircraft. Only 187 operational F-22s were built, making it one of the rarest and most expensive fighters in history. The F-22's main advantage is its stealth, which makes it virtually invisible to enemy radar and infrared sensors. The Raptor's shape, materials, and coatings are designed to minimize its radar cross-section, which is the measure of how much radar energy an object reflects back to the source. The F-22 has an RCS of less than 1/10,000 square meters, which is comparable to a metal marble. This means that the F-22 can fly undetected deep into enemy territory and strike targets with precision-guided weapons before they even know it's there. The F-22 also has another feature that enhances its stealth: Super Cruise. Super Cruise is the ability to fly faster than the speed of sound without using afterburners, which are fuel-guzzling devices that boost the engine's thrust, but also create a large heat signature that can be detected by infrared sensors. The F-22 can supercruise at speeds of up to Mach 1.8, or about 1,400 miles per hour, which gives it a significant advantage over other fighters that have to use afterburners to reach such speeds. Supercruise also allows the F-22 to cover more distance in less time and conserve fuel for longer missions. The F-22's stealth and supercruise capabilities make it an ideal platform for conducting secret missions that require penetrating enemy airspace and avoiding detection. One of the most notable examples of such missions was Operation Orchard, which took place in September 2007. Operation Orchard was a joint Israeli-American operation that targeted a suspected nuclear reactor in Syria that was allegedly built with North Korean assistance. According to some reports, 4 F-22s escorted 8 Israeli F-15s and F-16s as they flew over Turkey and Iraq and into Syria, where they destroyed the reactor with bombs and missiles. The F-22s provided electronic warfare support and jammed Syrian air defenses, while also acting as a deterrent against any possible intervention from Iranian or Russian fighters. The operation was a success as the reactor was completely destroyed and no Israeli or American aircraft were detected or engaged by Syrian forces. Another example of a secret mission involving the F-22 was Operation Inherent Resolve, which is the ongoing campaign against the Islamic State in Iraq and Syria. The F-22 was deployed to the region in September 2014 and has since conducted hundreds of airstrikes against ISIS targets, such as command centers, training camps, weapons depots, oil refineries, and vehicles. The F-22 has also provided close air support for Allied ground forces and protected them from enemy aircraft. The F-22's role in Operation Inherent Resolve has been largely kept under wraps, as the Pentagon has released few details about its missions and rarely mentions it in its official reports. However, some analysts have speculated that the F-22's presence in the region is not only aimed at ISIS, but also at sending a message to Iran, Russia, and China that the U.S. has a formidable weapon that can challenge their interests and ambitions in the Middle East. The F-22's secret missions are not limited to the Middle East, however. The Raptor has also been deployed to other regions where potential conflicts could arise, such as Europe and Asia. In 2015, the F-22 participated in Exercise Atlantic Resolve, which was a series of NATO exercises designed to reassure allies and deter aggression from Russia after its annexation of Crimea and intervention in Ukraine. The F-22 flew alongside European fighters over Estonia, Poland, Romania, and Germany, demonstrating its interoperability and readiness to defend NATO airspace. The F-22 also conducted simulated dogfights with British Typhoons and French Rafales, showcasing its superior maneuverability and combat skills. In 2016, the F-22 made its first deployment to Asia, where it joined the Pacific Air Force's Continuous Bomber Presence mission, which involves rotating bomber aircraft such as the B-1, B-2, and B-52 to Guam to deter North Korea and China and reassure allies such as Japan and South Korea. The F-22 flew alongside the bombers and other fighters over the Pacific Ocean, conducting training missions and demonstrating a credible strike capability. The F-22 also participated in Exercise Red Flag Alaska, which is a realistic air combat training exercise that involves multiple countries and scenarios. The F-22 faced off against simulated enemy fighters and SAMs, proving its dominance in the air. The F-22's secret missions are not without challenges, however. One of the main challenges is maintaining the F-22's stealth, which requires constant maintenance and care. The F-22's stealth coatings and materials are sensitive to environmental factors such as humidity, temperature, and sunlight, and can degrade over time or be damaged by wear and tear. The F-22 also has to avoid exposing its radar or communication signals, which can compromise its stealth. The F-22's maintenance crews have to work hard to keep the Raptor in top shape and ready for any mission. Another challenge is keeping the F-22's missions secret from the public and potential adversaries. The F-22's missions are classified and rarely disclosed, which means that there is little information available about its operations and achievements. This also means that the F-22's missions are subject to speculation and rumors, which can create confusion or misinformation. For example, some media outlets have claimed that the F-22 has shot down enemy aircraft or drones in Syria or Iraq. But these claims have not been confirmed or denied by the Pentagon. The F-22's secrecy also makes it difficult to justify its high cost and value to the taxpayers and policymakers who may question its relevance or necessity in today's world. The F-22. Raptor is a remarkable aircraft that has a unique role in conducting secret missions that require stealth, speed, and firepower. The Raptor has proven its worth in various operations around the world, from destroying a nuclear reactor in Syria to striking ISIS targets in Iraq and Syria to deterring Russia and China in Europe and Asia. The Raptor has also faced many challenges, such as maintaining its stealth, keeping its mission secret, and defending its reputation and budget. The F-22 Raptor is a secret weapon that few people know about, but one that has a significant impact on global security and stability.